I was terrified. I probably should have been more scared than I was, but I was still pretty scared. And you said to me, you know, you don't have to do this. And I was like, of course I'm going to do this. This is like my dream and what I want. But you were so supportive, and you'd...
Well, you were doing, I mean, you applied on your own. You were sending in tapes of your stuff before I knew you were doing that.
Yeah.
You know, and then...
Yeah.
And she was the youngest woman ever. Mm-hmm. Still.